All right, guys, finish your week one endurance. We have a 2-minute density set, 2 exercises, our squat jumps, and then our scissor kicks, our lying scissor kicks. So we're gonna do 5 reps of each. For the scissor kicks, it's 5 with each leg. So start with the squat jumps, feet shoulder width, hands out in front. All right, hips back, knees out, keep your chest tall, and then pushing through the feet, soft landing, try to jump as high as they can. All right, right into that next squat. To make it easier, they can just do the lower impact, which is onto the toes. All right, and then to make it harder, they can add a knee tuck in the air, all right, or any sort of star, back flips, front flips. I've seen it all. So they can do what they want with that. And then after those 5 reps, they can bring it for the lying scissor kick. So they're gonna get down onto the floor. All right, hands, palms down next to their hips. All right, similar to Gracie Crunch position. So low back down, shoulders up, legs up, toes towards the shins. All right, and then 1 foot goes up as 1 goes down, and you're gonna kick, all right, as fast as you can. Okay, as soon as both feet come up, so foot up, left, right, that's 1 rep, and they're gonna go until they get the reps. All right, the higher their legs go for those kicks, all right, the easier it's gonna be. And then if that's still too much, slipping in the low back, they can do the regression, which is basically level 1 Gracie. So knees stay about 90 degrees. They bring the knees above the hips, and they're gonna kick out the heels. And after those 5 reps, they go back to the squat jumps.